Hi, this is Mark from AB&R. Today we're going to talk about how you can use RFID to improve your business. So first let's talk about what is RFID. Well, simply put, RFID is a technology of using radio waves to identify an object of concern, whether that object of concern is your inventory, your assets, your workers, your pets. You remember RF energy? It's that friend of ours that gives us everything from light to YouTube to gamma radiation. So the way it works is, in this example set up here, I have an FX7500 Zebra RFID reader connected to a Zebra Technologies RFID antenna. So these could be mounted anywhere in your facility, all over your home, in your warehouse, in your offices, it doesn't matter where. And the way it works is a tag. This is an actual RFID label, and it has both a barcode and an RFID inlay in it. And the way it works is the antenna emits a beam of energy, and as the tag enters the field, it spits out its identity. So you're able to actually get an identification on the item without it being in sight of the antenna. It could be here, it could be over here, it could be down here. It doesn't really matter where it is. As long as it's in the field, it'll identify itself. This field extends out 20 or 30 feet in some cases, depending on the tag that you're trying to read and the antenna. So I talked a little bit about that's passive RFID. So we also have active RFID. And here's an example of an active RFID tag. This has a little circuit board in it with a battery. And the way it works is it's constantly chirping out its identification. And because it has a battery in it, it's not reliant upon the strength of the field coming from the antenna, it has up to a 300-foot range. So to sum up, there are two types of RFID, active and passive, and the key benefit of both types of RFID is to be able to identify your assets without line of sight. Do you have any questions? If so, please contact us. We're the RFID experts, so you don't have to be.